Welcome to Krav Maga Self-Defense. Today we'll be talking about inside defense. For inside defense, the hand defense, you want to keep your fingers together and elbows 90 degrees. And as the attack comes towards you, you want to deflect the attack sideways. Now for your body defense, you want to shift your body out of the line of attack. You can take additional steps to help you. Now, if you were to attack, my body defense would be like this. And with the hand defense, like this. My other hand is in a position ready to counter attack. I'll grab him with a C grip and I'll counter attack towards his face. And then I follow this up with a double hand control. After double hand control, I perform a kick and I disengage from the attacker. Close combat should be your last option. If you see the attacker coming from a distance away, the first and best option is to run away. And if you are unable to do so, you can always use common objects such as a backpack as a shield or a chair as something to defend yourself if you are faced with an attacker. Say if you are a police officer or a security guard and you have a duty to perform, you cannot simply run away. This is something you can do.